time looking into the past, beyond my own times, that I have simply neglected the present. So do not bind yourselves to the past. Live your life in the present and try to explore your current life. Find out what makes you feel passionate about life. Only that will lead you to true freedom. At least, that's what I believe in.